In this video, we will learn to find the closed form of sum of cubes of first n odd natural numbers. The first 5 odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. As you can see, the fifth odd number is 2 times 5 minus 1. Similarly, first n odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, so on up to 2 times n minus 1. Let Sn denotes sum of cubes of first n odd numbers. If we add a number and subtract the same number to the sum remains same. So let us add and subtract cubes of first n even numbers. That is, cube of 2, cube of 4, cube of 6, so on up to cube of 2 times n. So Sn is equal to cube of 1 plus cube of 2 plus cube of 3 plus cube of 4, so on up to cube of 2 times n minus cube of 2 minus cube of 4 minus cube of 6, so on up to cube of 2 times n. As cube of 2 is a factor of every cube of even number, so we can write Sn is equal to cube of 1 plus cube of 2 plus cube of 3 plus so on up to cube of 2 times n minus cube of 2 times cube of 1 minus cube of 2 times cube of 2 minus cube of 2 times cube of 3 minus so on up to cube of 2 times cube of n. Taking the common factor out, we get Sn is equal to cube of 1 plus cube of 2 plus cube of 3 so on up to cube of 2 times n minus cube of 2 times cube of 1 plus cube of 2 plus cube of 3 plus so on up to cube of n. We know the sum of cubes of first n natural numbers is square of whole half of n times n plus 1. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, plugging the value in expression for Sn, we get Sn is equal to square of whole half of 2 times n times 2 times n plus 1 minus cube of 2 times square of whole half of n times n plus 1. Cancelling out the common factors in the numerator and the denominator in both the fractions, we get Sn is equal to square of whole n times 2 times n plus 1 minus 2 times square of whole n times n plus 1. Square of n is the common factor, so taking out the common factor, we get Sn is equal to square of n times whole expression of square of 2 times n plus 1 minus 2 times square of n plus 1. Expanding the square terms, we get Sn is equal to square of n times whole expression 4 times square of n plus 4 times n plus 2 minus 2 times square of n minus 4 times n minus 2. Further application of simple arithmetic operation gives us sum of cubes of first n odd numbers is square of n times 2 times square of n minus 1, as Sn denotes sum of cubes of first n odd numbers. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.